shoot a pot in a hopper and keep it real quick. You know, try and play quick. This is a ground and pound layout. Like, get the snake, shoot him up, and get up the field and just punch him in the mouth. That's how it's in. It's not tactical.
Don't actually punch them in the mouth.
Up in the swishes, switching lanes like switching creatures. Itches, itches, where my stitches turn into Looney Tunes riches. Hand around the shoulder, I see neon kisses. I'm ballin', ballin', dunkin', throw till my hands starts twitching, twitching. Y'all think I'm so weird, I'm really human, I'm really here. Couldn't give less fuck about my career. Posing in spaceship, show no fear. No one heard about Lean a month ago, ago. I was in my bedroom making music, yo. No sense, make nonsense. Shoot a play in the face of the winner from my bends. Stunning all your haters, I jumped over the fence. Jumped over the chase, jumped up on top of her. With make it 47 in the face. Take it back to heaven, it's a race. Counting stacks, smoking days. Baby blaze, take come up in my pace. I can buy you lemonade, I can buy you drugs. Arizona tears, Arizona tears. Arizona tears, Arizona tears. Blood tears on my face, all I've got is Excalibur. Shouty ain't ghost light through, how the fuck I'm gonna die for her. Blood tears on my face. Shouty ain't ghost light through, how the fuck I'm gonna die for her. Blood tears on my face, all I've got is Excalibur. Shouty ain't ghost light through, how the fuck I'm gonna die for her. Blood tears on my face, all I've got is Excalibur. Shouty ain't ghost light through, how the fuck I'm gonna die for her. Coke up in the swishes, switching lanes like switching pictures. Dishes, stitches, when my stitches turn into Looney Tunes riches. Hand around his shoulder, I see neon kisses. I'm ballin', ballin', dunkin', throw still my hands are twitching, twitching.
University of Akron Zips. We're out here today. It's Saturday. Rock zone paintball. Got done with practice. I think it went real well for the weather conditions. Snake was a swamp basically. Guns were going down. Heat was dropping, but I think we got some things done. Got our calls down. Really looking forward to nationals next weekend.
Ben Todd, sophomore. I think practice went well today. Really cold and muddy though. That was the only thing holding us back. I feel like the Florida teams are going to have more advantage with how warm it is down there. And it's definitely be a huge change playing in warmer climates, but I feel like we should be able to adjust pretty quick after the first day and bring it back to nationals. So hopefully we get to practice tomorrow and we'll be ready.
My name's Addison Winstead. I play for Akron. Practice went pretty good today. It was really fucking chilly. Did I not say fucking?
You can say whatever you want.
All right. It was really chilly out today. Not too chilly. But I think it was a good practice. Everyone seemed to bond pretty well. Everyone was here that needed to be here. That's all we need. Hopefully we do well in sunnier weather next weekend.
I'm Mike Flanders. Today's practice went pretty well. I didn't do so well. But I feel like if it was nicer out, we'd have a better practice, both the cold weather and like the water and stuff. It wasn't really good for anyone's gear. Other than that, we definitely learned we need to work on our calls. A lot of calls and stuff, so I think we have a good chance at nationals. I really do. So.
My name is Josh Lehman. I am county president. And this year I'm going down as a coach as I graduated last year. I'm really looking forward to this opportunity. It was really great of the guys to ask me to come down and do this, and came out here today, our last practice before the big event. We've got a few more drilling sessions, but today went really well. You know, Ohio paintball, it's difficult. We're out here, and wind chills in the teens, practicing hard and doing what we need to do. And these last few weekends, there's been snow on the ground. We haven't had any good weather, and we're ready to go to Florida and play against some really good teams and show the country what we're made of. I think these guys are ready. I think today communication really picked up towards the end of the day. We're going to practice tomorrow down in southern Ohio, see if weather's maybe a little bit better the further south we go. But you know, right now, I'm real confident in these guys. I think they're all ready to go have some fun, play their game, and I'm looking forward to Nationals because I think we can bring home a national title here this year.
Yo.
They're crushing like getting smacked in the face with this IP.
Yeah, buddy. Made it.
Yo.
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 2014.
Yo.
So coming into the tournament, you know, we had three games to play in the preliminary rounds on Friday. Our first game was against West Point, and we came in, you know, expecting a fight because they had given us some trouble in Class AA a couple of years ago. So coming in, we knew we had to win, you know, at least two of the three games to be able to move on into the finals rounds on Saturday. And facing off against West Point, we were ready. I know the guys were nervous, ready to get on the field, and couldn't wait to get out there. And it was chaotic, but they came out, they fought hard, maintained the lead. And I think we got some work done that we needed to in that first match that allowed us to know, you know, the organizational side of things, what we needed to do to make the next match work. I want to kill everybody in the world.
So yeah, the second match on Friday, came out and played Florida State Seminoles, and they were a great team. They fought hard, but I'll tell you what, we did some scouting on them. We thought they were going to be a big thorn in our side on Friday, and our guys came out, played with heart, and played really hard. Coming off the win against Army, we came out and racked up points against Florida State, going 14-3. And with that win, we were really pumped up. I was really proud of everybody. They fought hard all the way through. The freshmen, man, they came out, they proved they deserved to be on that field, and they helped us rack up some points against a good team. And after taking that win, we went on. We knew we had to play Cal State, and we only had a few minutes to get on the next field. And we were ready to go. They were pumped. Everybody was hyped, and it was great. So our third match on Friday put us against Cal State Long Beach. And we knew they were a great team. You know, they had won the national championships a few years ago. And on top of that, they're always on Sunday, they're always there, and they're almost always in the finals. So even though they had lost some of their star players in the past with Pregarthen and Bornstein being gone, we knew that we were gonna have a fight on our hands. And our guys were ready though. Coming off the Florida State Seminoles, we smashed the team, and we were amped, we were ready to go. But at the same time, we'd been playing since 9 a.m, and we had only had about an hour and 15 minute break all day by the time we started our match against Cal State. Had a couple injuries with a rolled ankle. We had people who were just exhausted. Some of our staff were helping other teams at this point, so it got real unorganized, real chaotic. But I'll give the guys some credit, because I'll tell you what, even though they were gassed, even though they were tired, they went out. We went up 3-1, and we fought hard. But all of a sudden, you look at the scoreboard, people start getting tired, and all of a sudden, it's, you know, 12-3, and we're like, what happened? And we get into the last point, and I got to give everybody credit, because they fought hard. They came back that last point, won it, made it to 12-4, and you know, it was what it was. We ended up winning 2 of the 3 matches on Friday. That was our goal. And ultimately, the Florida State match gave us a huge advantage in our point differential. So we knew we were moving on to play Saturday in the finals. Later that night, we confirmed it, and I guess what, you know, we knew it. We were gonna play somebody we played on Friday, we always do. And we had Army, first thing in the OSHA finals on Saturday morning. And you know, we were trying to stay calm about it, trying to stay collected. And we decided, let's go into it, let's beat them. We don't wanna give them a chance for revenge.
Casual time. Casual smiles for days, right? Smiles for days. Super stoked. Perma stoked. Ready to have some fun, guys?
Yeah.
Ready to have some fun?
Yeah.
Ready to have some fun?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh. Hey, guys, I want you to visualize this. Visualize this win. Visualize this win. It's a one number. One number. Skinny number.
Everything
one number.
You got for 20 minutes.
Everything
you got for 20 fucking
minutes. We only need to win by one today. Have some fun. Have some fun. Run it down these guys' throats. We beat them yesterday. They want revenge. Don't give it to them. Don't give it to them. Have some fun.
Who are we?
What do we do?
You know what
it is.
1, 2, 3.
Difference is that us apart, they can't find me.
Saturday, going into the Ocho Finals rounds against Army West Point. We were ready to play. We'd come off some good wins on Friday, and we'd beaten Army on Friday, actually 5-8. So we knew we couldn't let our guard down. We couldn't let them come back and beat us. And I'll tell you what, when we started out, we played pretty even. It was good in the beginning of the match, but had a lot of penalties, a lot of mental mistakes. People were tired, and ultimately there were some bad play calls and some other things that could have been better, and we lost. We lost Army again. And, it hurt. It hurt to lose, but I'll tell you what. The one thing I love about Akron is no matter what we do, no matter what the score is, no matter what the day ends at, these kids are all friends, all family, we all have fun. And that's one thing I love about Akron Paintball, man. No matter what happens at the end of the day, we have a great time playing paintball together.
What are they putting in your
juice? It feels like a perfect night to dress up like hipsters and make fun of our exes.
Way to go.
Alright, so we just got to Daytona Beach a couple hours ago. On the beach right now. The trip down here was pretty good. Took a Dodge Caravan. Had some run-ins with the law.
This place is too crowded. Too many cool kids. It seems like one of those nights we ditched the whole scene.
Had a kid ding dong ditches on house in South Carolina.
She knows where the hair
is. It's miserable and magical.
Is he coming?
Oh my god. Breakfast at the ocean bed.
Up the center!